sophisticated goulot. Most unusual.
Any particular direction to find your wounded animal? Or are we just enjoying the weather?
I can't hear anything out here.
Perhaps we find a cave first to catch our bearings?
Oh my god, that scared the him doing that sound just scared the out of me. Bro, that's... So what could it be?
This cave extends underneath the desert. Is the creature within?
Yeah, sounds like it. We'll find it if we keep going. What is this?
I don't want to get spoiled, but for tech though, huh? What skill or should I put into him? Just put in, I would say additionals. Because every time he attacks, he builds up, right?
A refuge for the Dark Elves, by the looks of it. One of the few remaining now that they're barred from the temple.
Great.
Wasn't anything over there. I'll say additionals. A little bit of crit, mostly additionals though. Come on, where is it? Raise his head? I'm gonna die. I knew I was gonna die. I fucking knew I was gonna die. Bro, I okay, dog. I'm not even gonna stress it. I'm not. Here's what we're gonna do. Yo! I'm trying to get the heal and it won't let me.
About the Dark Elves. I wish we didn't have to fight them.
They attack us.
Well, this is their home. And considering what happened the last time we were in Alphalon, can you really blame them?
What? Okay.
Patience. A virtue or a threat?
Depends on the reader.
Hmm.
I need like 20 of those.
The creature you heard, what does it say now?
It's not always like that. Some animals are just... I feel what they're feeling, you know? And whatever this thing is, it's in a lot of pain.
I see.
Why do you ask?
I am curious.
Really?
I am capable of curiosity.
Okay.
Come on. Another angle? I can... Nope. Gotta cut. Like I said, really, bro. I kid you not, I'll be pressing the L1 to guard. Just or the parry. Shit will register. Bro. All right, now for a better angle. What the? There we go.
Cover! The wee bastard's about to explode! These things smell awful! Right, give him what for?
Okay, pick this up. This should increase my rage if I get it. There's one, there's two. I know there's another one in here. Question is where? Too far. One, two. Is that it? That is it. What? Okay, hold on.
I'm just trying to figure out why you'd help some random animal.
Is this not what you want?
No, it is. I'm just surprised it's what you want, too.
This one's interesting. Okay. Yeah.
First try. Give me that horn. Give me that increase. A lot of health down there. I'm gonna get jumped. Ah, it's this son of a bitch. Fuck the ice. You first. I'll do it.
Lad whom, until this very moment, would take on an army of Draugr to save a wounded animal.
But these aren't undead Draugr. They're elves. I just want to make sure we're not repeating the same mistakes. Getting involved where we shouldn't.
What? Okay. Hey. Now
Another one? Excuse me. Holy cow. How you doing? Can't complain. Playing some God of War. Trying to figure out this quest right now. For the usual. How about yourself? Okay.
Found it.
That's the animal? That's the animal? Chill him. Good to hear.
Trying to sing.
It's the song of the sands. They don't normally sing like this underground.
Is that what's causing the storm?
Aye. Judging by all this hive matter weighing it down, it's been trapped here for dozens of winters.
Don't worry, Lynch. We'll get you out.
What is that name?
Well, the last squid thingy we saw was Diener, so...
Oh, boy. While I appreciate the attempt at humor, that little brother is truly awful wordplay. Embarrassing, really.
Oh, well, can't all be winners.
All right, here? Where's the follow, too, if I didn't say that?
There's gotta be a way to clear those rocks. Get a better angle.
I didn't even notice that. I'm an idiot. Hold on.
Yeah, here we go.
Alright. Back over here.
Much of the hive matter is gone. We can free it from the surface now.
Which way would be the surface then? We're going up. Oh, this way. Chest time. Chest time.
Why did they trap it down here?
Good question.
Half of us are known to burrow. So I'd hesitate to place full blame on our dark elf friends.
Hey.
But it's trapped in their hive stuff.
Or in steel.
Belong to the dark elves. Any more than the light belongs to the light elves. It's just another of Alfheim's natural resources. One the elves have used since the time of their ancestors. And while the light elves seem keen to banish the hive over on their side, the dark elves make effective use of it out here in the barrens.
So, by clearing out all of this hive, are we hurting dark elves?
You wish to leave the creature enslaved?
No.
Then let us free it.
Indeed. By the way, I'd like to offer you getting most of those graphic designs against this. If you want, I appreciate it, but I'm good when it comes to graphic designs. I'm perfectly fine for what I have right now, currently. Appreciate the offer, though. Whoa. No, thank you for your time, and thank you for chilling in the stream. Hope you continue chilling. I hope the rest of your day, week, month, year, and the rest of your life is peaceful.
This is the spot. We can cut the half Koopa loose here.
There's one. Oh no, that's that one whole thing.
It flies? Of course it flies. It's a half goofer.
Sounds much happier now. And hey, the storm's gone.
Aye, perhaps we'll finally earn some goodwill from our Dark Elf friends after all.
Look, Father, thanks for bringing us out here, but you don't have to do this kind of stuff just to keep my mind off Ragnarok, you know?
This was not a distraction.
No? Then why are we really out here?
Have you ever considered? He just wants to spend time with you, lad. While he still can.
Really?
We do not know what lies ahead. But if Ragnarok approaches, I wish to enjoy the time we have left.
I don't know what to say. Thank you for bringing us out here. I'm glad we did this.
As am I.
I like this mission. I like this mission. Oh, brother.